Okay. Once upon a time, there was a master who had three servants. Hello, my servants.
Hello.
How are you?
We are doing good.
Okay, I'm going to give you each one talents.
Hey.
So you must know what you do with these talents. Do you understand?
Yes, master. Sir.
Okay, for you, the first one, I'll give you five. Okay, let's go. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. And you,
yes,
second
master.
One,
yes.
I'll give you two. One, two.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Good. And for you, I'll give you one. Good. I'm going back. You must know what you do with those talents.
Master, when are you coming back? Eh?
I'm going somewhere.
Ah.
Come on, get on.
Tired.
Okay. Two.
Wow! This is a...
I'm going to buy some chicken and then I'm going to sell the chickens and then when the master comes we'll find that I've gained more talents. Whoa, let me buy chicken. Oh, do you want to buy some chicken? Okay, there you go.
Grapes are doing well, though. There are no insects. I'm happy. So when the master comes, he will drink some juice.
Wow.
Do not see now.
I've gained some more.
This master shows where he
doesn't. How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
With his
wow, the master will be very happy with me. I've got 10. I've added 5 more talents. Wow!
Okay.
In the face.
Let me go back and check on my servants how they are doing and see if they have what they have done with the talents I gave them. Hey, my servants!
Yeah.
My servants!
Hey, master is back. Yeah. Master, how are you?
Okay. So what did you do? I'll start with the first one. What did you do with your talents?
I bought chickens and I started selling them instead of one quarter. I sold them at 15 gwe each and I gained 5 more talents.
So how many do you have?
10!
Well done. 7, 8, 9, 10! Such a wonderful and faithful servant. You may go inside my house. Yeah, second one. What did you do with
master,
your talents?
Do you know what I did? I grew fruits and I made juice. And look what the talent you gave me, you brought to me. Look, I got this.
How many do you have now?
I have 4.
Oh, well done.
Thank you, master.
You can go. Join your friend.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, the last one. You, what did you do with the talent I gave you?
Master, I knew that you were a bad man. You harvest where you didn't plant. So what I did, I just hid my talent. I just hid it somewhere so that I can give it back to you in the way you gave it me. You bad master.
You foolish and wicked servant. Give me. I'll take whatever you even had. Go on now. You are. I will just. I'll come. I'll give it to these who are faithful with the talents I have.
Me.
Okay.
I'm very happy.
Okay, good. Children, the moral is those who have more will be given more. Those who have will be given more. And those who don't have, whatever and what they have, they will be taken away from them.